Rain has finally come to Drought Rabbit's Central Australia.